one day you're going to meet this person, and they're going to change your life forever. You're going to fall so in love with them, and they're going to be so perfect for you that it's like unimaginable, right? You're going to get married, you're going to have a bunch of sticky little kids, they're going to run around and break stuff. You're going to have 3 dogs, probably like a gigantic golden retriever, and 2.
Motherfucking tea. Welcome to the vlog. Guys, what is up? It's just 7 o'clock now. I'm starting my vlog, and I will see you soon. Bye.
Tree of Hope campaign, I think, gets underway as soon as we light it up at Gore Park, which
I believe is next
week. And I did some 95.3 work myself, but I guess it was probably before you, wouldn't it?
It might have been before because it was like, remember, Y-108.
Y-95, and then Y-108. Yeah, boy. We're going back to those leather jacket days again.
Oh, another dance crew.
Pure Energy.
I love it. Pure Energy. And these guys have been dancing in the community for over 25 years.
Woo! Cats.
Absolutely. Junior Tie Cats, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Junior Tie Cats Performance Team.
Yeah, the Pure. If you want more about this great institution, pure-energydance.com. And there is you can see just how successful they are by just the number of good dancers that they have on the street. Now, what do you call that dance, Sam? Looks like the walk.
They're just walking.
Okay.
There's Molly.
Okay.
But you know what, though? They do a lot of dance there as well. Affordable prices. Oh,
okay.
Here we go. Doing a little.
There you go.
Tigers. You know what?
Yeah.
I used to be a Hamilton Tiger Cat cheerleader as well.
Wow. You got quite a resume.
I just realized.
I'm glad I don't have to read that like I'm reading the Christmas stuff going by here. You have done and you continue to do so much of that.
I can't believe this.
We haven't crossed paths probably a decade now.
That's
crazy because we're still in town. Are you spending too much time on the mountain, you think?
A little bit. I'll come and visit you.
So, depending, if you're.
The chair, too, by the way.
Yeah, no, that's it. We still obviously have a new pigs.
Look at them go. Hey, guys. Oh, they're ready to party. Moving your body, Zumba classes.
at Hamilton Rec Centers.
Yeah, oh yeah, Zumba is everywhere. Everyone can participate. You don't have to have any dance skills. It's just so much fun, and you just go and you dance, and that's it.
And you work up a sweat and start looking like you and I did back in the 90s.
Back in the 90s, not now.
Sharp Bus Lines is a family-owned operation. They've been in business since 1961. They started with three school buses, worked out of the family farm in Glen Morris, Ontario, and they're now one of the largest transportation companies in Ontario, and we thank them for being here. 1,500 buses, Sam, covering thousands of kilometers each week. Now, if we could only get drivers here in Hamilton for those school buses, that would be something. How are you?
Hey.
Lots of people saying hello to us, too. They now have 10 offices from Niagara Falls all the way to Windsor, and has been supporting the Hamilton Santa Claus Parade by assisting and supplying parts, products for floats, for maintenance for the past 5 years. Thank you so much, Canadian Tire.
You know what? I think we should go check on Christy.
Let's get back to the street.
Doing? Midgley, what's going on? Hi there.
Hi, guys. I have just made another new friend. This is Darla, and she actually brought something to the parade. Can you tell me what you brought?
I brought my letter to Santa.
You already wrote it, and did you bring it? You're going to try and give it to him tonight?
Yes.
Now, what did you ask for in this letter?
LOL dolls, slime, and LOMG dolls.
Okay, so there's a bit of a theme here. Now, what is your absolute favorite part of the parade so far?
The Grinch.
We like the Grinch, okay. Well, hopefully he doesn't steal Christmas this year. Sam, Jason, sending it back to you.
Yeah, there has been a lot of Grinch.
Yeah, which Grinch? Yeah, we didn't get... Strike, and certainly by the end of the parade, right, they're loaded up.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Can't help falling in love.
He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake.
He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake.
Oh yeah. Life is good, man.
Oh, put those sets of lights on, and I just realized that. But that's okay, whatever. Almost done.
Trim my Christmas tree.
I'm going to have a romantic evening with MC Blanket, DJ Pillow. All I can say is Santa has arrived, bitches. I'm gonna turn this like off. It's kind of a distraction lesson, I'm not gonna lie to you. Didn't, you know, stop me from going to sleep, but I love how that turned out. Oh my god, it was so good. So good. Okay. So, so let's find a gray, or like black, like work pants, if you will. Perfect. So are these it? Oh, yes! Okay. Perfect. Alright, now.
Hope this all hair, the Christmas fair, spreading the good news everywhere about Christmas.
Christmas time and what it means to all the children of the world. Every little boy and girl out there loves this old man.
But fall out of my bed, so that's the thing. Anyway, I'm actually going to end my vlog here because I have enough content, so I will see you in about 2 seconds. So yeah, bye.